So the first one we're starting with is the new movie.
With the amazingness.
Oh, she's pissed.
Pero qué es esto? Ay, lo vimos.
What? I didn't know that was happening.
A boy like that will kill your brother. Get that boy and find another. One of your own kind. Stick to your own kind.
I don't even know what to say. That was so good.
One of your own kind. Like, oh, she just sets it off and hits it. Huh. Okay. No.
I don't even know what to say. It was that good.
The acting. Okay, Audrey. Okay, I'm coming in. Do I have lipstick on my nose? I have lipstick on my nose. Freaking out. My red lipstick is going everywhere. She's amazing.
A boy like that will give you sorrow. You'll meet another boy tomorrow. One of your own kind, stick to your own kind.
You can hear the voice crack and break in it.
A boy who kills cannot laugh. A boy who kills has no heart. And he's the boy who gets your love and gets your heart. Very smart, Maria, very smart.
That is a high note. Get your heart, like heart. It's like she just goes right for it. Now what she's doing is she's combining perfectly done mixed belt with a little stomach kick behind it. Cause it's not mind your heart, which is feeling kind of soft. Heart, she really, she hits this ping. So she's placing the sound here. But what's unusual about it is that she's also, she's allowing her stomach to create this tension. And it's this perfect combination of pissed off, angry, you've risked everyone's life because of this chick's choices, Maria chick, because of this chick's choices. But at the same time, she's in pitch and she's open where she needs to be. You don't get this combo, people. I mean, the last time that I saw this kind of combo where I was like, what, was Tick Tick Boom. But she's even better than he is. I can't think of anyone with this combo. This is like insane.
A boy like that wants one thing only. And when he's done, he'll leave you lonely.
I like.
He murdered your love, he murdered mine. Just wait and see. Just wait, Maria. Just wait and see.
Oh, she went classic.
It isn't true, not for me. It's true for you, not for me.
She's so good.
I hear your words, I lift my head. I know they're smart, but my heart, Anita, but my heart.
Boy like that.
Okay, so the difference in tone that we're hearing between Maria and Anita? Yeah? Maria is rounding her vowels. So instead of heart, it's heart. It's got this kind of voice. So she's rounding her vowels and allowing more vibrato to come through. This is a little bit more of a classical sound, but it also gives her character a more innocent feel. Instead of, but my heart. It wouldn't feel the same. But my heart, Anita, is an Anita, which feels more bold. So this combination of the two is usually a train wreck, truthfully. But right now, it's really defining both of their characters, and I think that's exactly what's needed.
You're your brother.
Oh, the perfect comparison right here.
Find another. One of your own kind. Stick to your own guy. To him alone. To him alone.
Hear the straight tones? Oh, another thing to point out is the Anita. Anita has more straight tones. With your heart, it's gonna go straight instead of heart, which is so vibrato. So notice as they come together that vibrato difference.
Coming, Anita.
Now granted, this isn't gonna be the same audio quality, I understand that.
Anita.
Ugh.
Oh. All right.
Okay, so she looks a little more disappointed as a character.
No. He is one of them!
No, Anita.
Yes!
Wild-eyed.
A boy like that would kill your brother. Forget that boy and find another. One of your own kind. Stick to your own kind.
So already I can hear the difference is the placement. Stick to your own kind. It's almost like she's forcing it down into her chest to feel more in charge rather than the newer version.
A boy like that.
Yeah.
You'll meet another boy tomorrow. One of your own kind. Stick to your own kind.
And she's more soft about her approach. One of your own kind. Stick to your own kind. Instead of one of your own kind. She's not as bold in her approach. It's a little bit more round, a little bit more softer. Now I'm wondering if Maria's gonna have the oh no with the round feel as the new one did.
A boy who kills cannot love. A boy who kills has no heart. And he's the boy who gets your love and gets your heart. Very smart, Maria, very smart.
Now that's a high note, but that wasn't hit nearly as well.
A boy like that wants one thing only.
Okay, so we're gonna skip this. We're gonna get to the oh no, Anita, no.
Just wait and see.
Oh no, Anita, no.
Did that sound exactly the same? Because that sounded exactly the same to me. Yeah, sounded the same to me. It's that same round, operatic, innocent-sounding feel to both Marias, back in the day and current.
You should know better.
Stopping in between clips and analyzing, and that combo of Maria singing with this innocent, I love him.
And it's got this dimension to it that pulls. It's not, I love him. It doesn't come right out. It starts small and then it grows. I love him. You have to breathe it in. And then we've got Anita who's reacting. It's like you can see several different things in her character. Now, granted, I haven't seen this movie. This is the only thing that I'm watching. So I don't really know the backstory of how they're building Anita's character. And yet at the same time, just from her reaction, you could see that she's torn. Her expression shows she wants to let Maria be with him. She's torn because this is not good. Then coupled with Maria's soft, gentle voice. Holy crap!
I am through. I have a love and a song that I need. I don't know what he needs me
So she's doing a push and pull here. She's so good at it. She's prepping on the eye. She's still lifting. It's not it's not down here. Not like the old school. But as she goes into love him, she's not doing I love him. It's not coming forward. What she's doing is she's allowing some of the sound to pull back. I love him. And then she's allowing it to come out. One of the ways that she's doing this is by starting off with la, and going into an ah in the later bit. So it's la ah, because ah has more space, it's gonna have more dimension, and the is gonna be more closed and a little bit more under control. I love him. And it allows this movement of longing.
I have a love and it's all that I have.
Not the same. Not even close. We don't feel the same emotional attachment at all. I don't feel for Anita's character. I don't feel heartbroken with what she's doing. Now, again, a little bit more round, a lot more on the R's, way more rolled than the newer version. If you are a fan of West Side Story and you want to see me compare more versions of the old version with the new version, then you need to hit subscribe and like right now. More than 86% of you guys, so most likely you are not subscribed, yet you watch my videos. By subscribing, it tells me that, hey, you like this and you want more of it. Now, I have done quite a few West Side Story videos. More are coming. And if you see one up there that you're like, wait, I didn't know she did that, that's because it's on my Patreon. We also are doing a watch party for West Side Story coming up soon. Watch party! And that screen with the actual movie playing will be on my Patreon. So be sure to check that out.
I love him.
More of a slide.
And everything he is.
That's definitely shorter. I love him. That's a slide. I wouldn't suggest a slide there. For me, at least, I feel, my personal opinion, is that slides are really good if you're ramping something up. I don't like it in a moment that we're trying to create this longing. For a longing would be that push then pull, just allowing it out. She's just approaching it a little bit shorter with her words and not creating this ever flowing feel with it. They're just short. They don't hang as long. It's like she's trying to talk her into it more. And Anita's like, no. And she's kind of in her own world. Not the same. There was a little bit of a buildup there. Right or wrong, and he needs me. Meh. I don't like it, but it could just be because it's dated. That was small and delicate. Hitting a straight tone and then going into the vibrato, which helps with this dimension. Oh my love. As we build straight, then vibrato. I want to hear what she just approached dynamic difference, the same notes. I bet you didn't even know that she just sang the same notes with different words in that section. It repeated, but her dynamics changed so much that it seems like it's different. How small that was. Same thing again. Bolder. More open. And she's doing an there's more O and more round, but that dynamic change there was. Now, if you love singing, but you feel scared or you feel nervous or you feel like you just don't have that community of support and you kind of hide from it, I want you to join my karaoke club. My karaoke club is just an amazing community of singers of all levels, including those that are scared and just really want to feel this heart connection when you're singing, as well as masterclasses, training videos, and community events. It's just everything that you need to get your voice to where you would love it. So be sure to check out singwithaudrey.com.
Okay.
And that dynamic, da da da, right as they hug. Good soundtrack.
When love comes so strong, there is no right or wrong.
They're both softening their tones here.
He will never be safe here.